Hi, I'm Smita Vyas from the batch of 1992. Professor Reddy taught me OB, and I remember this course mainly because it was the only A really I got in my entire 2 years. And the reason why I got that A was because the subject that he taught me was resonated with me and was a very interesting subject for me to explore. And one thing that he taught me which really struck me and which has stayed with me since then is that when we were doing transactional analysis, and he said, you know, Smita, you are a quintessential natural child. And that kind of struck me as so true about myself that I've held it true to myself, close to myself all my life, and that has led me to very many interesting adventures. The other thing I remember with him was having very long and interesting conversations on life, on careers, and on what we could do going ahead in the future. People like us who come from arts background sometimes have a tough time dealing with quantitative courses, and he gave me a perspective that this is not all there is in life and you can do much more with yourself, and that really helped me to cope with the rigors of day-to-day life at IIMB at that time. I wish Professor Reddy all the best in the future and I hope to see him soon.
Hi, I'm Anu Narasimhan from the class of 1992. I think we were amongst the earliest batches that CMR taught. We have always thought of him as CMR. He's our friend. So never Professor Reddy, but always CMR. Personally, for myself, I must tell you that CMR is the reason I got interested in psychology and in self-development. I remember his exam paper or his assignment was about writing about I, me, myself. And we all thought it was an easy thing to do. I'd come from an engineering background and realized that I couldn't get beyond half a page. And over the course of that term, having listened to him, talking to him and talking to other friends, I finally ended up submitting that paper. It was one of the best things that I've done about understanding myself. And thank you, Professor Reddy, for getting me started on this journey of self-development as well as insight, which has been part of my marketing career. Thank you, sir.